Hey guys, FSK here, and welcome back to another episode of Pokémon Alpha Sapphire. Now, before we get into the episode, I want to explain a few things, and those few things are the 3 month long hiatus I was on, Easter? Yes, Easter. So basically, things, got really, really hectic, in school. So I had to halt recording so I could focus on school because I noticed that my grades were slipping, and to me, grades are really, really important. Excuse me for that. Other than that, most of the time I didn't actually feel like recording because school actually got me down. So there's that, but. Summer's almost here. I'm almost done my junior year. I just have exams to worry about this week. Other than that, I'm pretty much in the clear for recordings. So the basis of this message is recordings will be back. They'll be back during the summer, just like last year actually. And wow, was it really 1 year? Because I remember finishing my recordings for Pokemon Y during the summer. Wow. It's been 1 year. Well, a little over 1 year since I started recording this, but, you know what I mean. And if you haven't noticed, I have a new intro. Instead of saying my full YouTube name, I just shortened it to FSK because I've gotten used to the shortened name because I've been playing on the Nexus a lot. And, people have been, referring me to FSK because my Minecraft name is FSKURMYT. Why did I say FSKYURM? FSKURMYT. There we go. So yeah, there's that, and then, other than that, there's nothing else I want to say other than, welcome back for me. And welcome back for you guys to the videos that have been on hold for a long, long while. Originally, I was gonna start recording again last week, but I had things to like orthodontist to check on my braces and stuff. Actually, no, that's a lie. I don't have any braces anymore. Woohoo! Instead, I'm actually wearing a retainer, so if you hear any slurring in my speech, that's the reason why. Anyway, I also had a dentist appointment Saturday, so I couldn't make a recording then either. So things have been really, really annoying, if you would agree to. If that makes any sense. That's a Tropius. Holy crap. Anyway, during my hiatus, I've been thinking a lot about how my videos have been going on since before my hiatus. And did I really battle these guys? The hell? Did I actually battle these guys? What? Hello? Oh, okay, this is really awkward. This is really, really awkward. I honestly thought I didn't battle these guys. Oh, what the heck, I'll just use the bike. That's right. We went to here, wasn't it? Yeah, we had to deal with Team Aqua here. Yeah, I completely forgot. I'm sorry, guys. This has been 3 months since my last recording, so forgive me for the lack of knowledge of what happened in the previous episodes. Anyway, what I was saying, I've been thinking about my videos, and then I noticed that I've been really, really pessimistic and really, really boring, and people not want to watch. That, and then people want to watch something else other than Let's Plays, like my Pokemon Event Showcases. I've been doing that, like, every now and then if an event comes out. And speaking of an event, there's a new event coming out soon called the Dragonite event, which I'm not really too excited for because the Dragonite is almost exactly the same as my Kyoryu Draco, the Dragonite on my competitive team. So there's that, and then, and don't get me wrong, I am still gonna get it because of extreme speed, because that's the move my Dragonite was lacking, extreme speed. Anyway, and then I've been watching, anyway, going back to my explanations, I've been watching Asian Canadian, and he said the reason why people want to watch his videos is because he keeps his enthusiasm up when he's recording. Well, he didn't actually say that on camera. I saw a news story from New York Times, and it featured Beijing Canadian, aka Mitch. So I was like, wow. Wow, so I gotta make a whole new, face on my channel. So there's that. So basically, I've been looking up to Mitch a lot. And Jerome. I've been looking up to Mitch and Jerome a lot. From Hunger Games to recordings to overall how to act. I mean, it's not every so often that you look up to people who you need help with. And even though you don't have any direct contact with them, You can always watch their actions and listen to what they have to say and try to apply them to your life. So I've been doing that, and then I've also been practicing my intros a lot. And whenever I'm playing Hunger Games, I just practice my intro. I'll be like, "Hey guys, FSK here, welcome back to another game of Hunger Games." I know this sounds exactly like Mitch and Jerome, but what can I say? Excuse me if I'm sniffling a lot. It's kind of cold out here, even though it's like June 2nd. Yeah, it's June 2nd, and it's really, really cold. I don't live in the South. I live in the U.S. Pennsylvania, actually. And then it's been raining for the past day or two, so things got really, really cold. And it's a Wednesday, too, so. And I know I said I have exams to worry about, but today is graduation day for all the seniors, so everybody is off. So lucky for me, I have a day to record. Man. Anyway, Zekara about to knock out 5 Pokemon at once with disarming voice. And the Penta, the Penta kill. That's the best part about Horde Battle, so you can knock out more than 3 Pokemon at once, other than in Triple Battle, if you know what I mean. Ooh, an ABSOL'. Let's check our team already. It's, we better check our Pokeball stash, too. 8. Oh, God. Oh, I need to stock up on some Pokeballs. Yikes. I kind of want to catch this ABSOL too, because ABSOL is so good. I'll just go for it. Sneak up. Yes! Woohoo! Alright then. Let's see, level 27 versus level 35. This ABSOL's got Super Lock. Oh, that's gonna be perfect when I get Slash on it. Unless it already has Slash. Let's use the disarming voice and hopefully don't knock it out. Oh, I knocked it out. God dang it. Ah, I should have went for Magical Leaf. God dang it. Ah! Ah, I wanted an ABSOL so badly. We'll catch another one. That's a Kecleon. I don't need that. There's a Pokeball down there. Yeah, I don't want to grab it. I'll just pass up on it. Really? I already battled everyone here? Really? And what was the whole reason for me being way back in Route 119 or something? Route 120, I think. Well, I know for sure I haven't battled this guy because he's a ninja and I kind of avoided most of the ninjas. Okay. Excuse me for that. I'm not sure if you can tell, but I'm in a new recording setup. I actually have a new table. Not really a new table. My family's been having this table for a long time, but the table was implemented into my room for some time ago. And then I've been using it for like homework, and then my laptop is actually situated on the left side of my table, which is actually where I am. You can't see it, but my laptop is actually behind the 3DS right now. And because of, I'm using the new table, I have, much wider arm space. So I don't have to worry about being all scrunched up while I'm doing my recording and possibly throwing out my back when I'm older. So that's a win-win for me. Yep. Oh, an idea just came across my mind about my Latias in Omega Ruby. So I was thinking of using my Latias for my contest battles, because I'm thinking about going back into Pokemon contests and stuff. So in the process of it, my Latias' name is, well, Mega Wing with a heart. And then I was like, that's not really an appealing name for a contest. So I was like, I spent a lot of time rethinking about Latias' name, and I came up with a perfect name. It's gonna be like heart superstar hot. Yep. So yeah, my Latias' new name is gonna be superstar. Because she is a superstar. So yeah. I don't think I'll be recording the contest battles, even though I might. I'll just see what happens in the contest, and if I find it, Oh, that's right. I lost to this chick. So yeah, anyway, there's that. And then, yeah, so I'll see how the contest goes, and if it's recordable, then I'll record it. If not, then I'll just not bother with it. Or I'll try to find some other way to record. Because I'm pretty sure it utilizes the bottom screen, if I'm correct. I don't know, I haven't tried a contest yet, but as I said before, I'll be testing it out on Omega Ruby. And then once I have a good feel about it, then I'll record it. Because content. Not really. I kind of want to put some videos out for you guys to enjoy. Which is not really saying much. No, wasn't this chick? I thought this chick had a friggin' Milotic. What? Yeah, I'm pretty sure one of these people had a Milotic. Yeah, they had a Milotic, and it was pretty dang tough to take down. Anyway, time to continue on to, Lillicove. I'm pretty sure... Yeah, that's a Kecleon right there. It's like, I'm pretty sure there's something invisible there. And then, it clicked in my head that it's, Kecleon. Well, geez, we just met, and then he was just like, want a battle? Like a freaking creep. Jesus. A little creepy with masquerade. I'm gonna take you down with a disarming voice. Yeah, that's right. Your attack is lowered. Disarming voice! Boom! Oh, that did less damage than I expected. Oh, wow. 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 I really wish I had, like, something. Alright, let's go for a draining kiss just to heal up our HP. Really good. That's a really good thing I went for draining kiss. Oh, that did more damage. Yep. We basically healed up the amount of damage that it took for us to take the damage, if that makes any sense. Silver Wind not really doing that much. Alright, draining kiss again. Got him. Alright, I think I might have to switch out the Pokemon here. Yeah, so that, let's bring out good old Jetras. I haven't used him in a long time. Or her. I forgot the gender of my Pokemon already. Jeez, I'm so terrible at this game. That, and then I don't need anything else, so okay, my Jetras is a female. Okay. That's understandable. That's understandable that I completely... Oh. What do we have here? It's probably a Linoon, if I'm correct. I'll just fight it. But I'm pretty sure it's a Linoon. It is a Linoon, okay. Yeah, why not just fight this? I don't care. Alright, Aerial Ace. I'm gonna go for half damage. Oh, that did more than enough. Kevin, don't take our items. I doubt we have any items, though. Aerial Ace again, and for the KO. For the KO! Alright, Jetras is looking great. Almost level 37, so that's fantastic. Going down here. I know I missed an item, but I'll grab it later. I'm pretty sure it's important, but I don't know. What was it? Wait. It's an ABSOL. Yes! Yes! I'll just sneak around here, and yeah, really just pass it. Wow, that was really dumb of me. I thought I was gonna hit it on the spot, but no, I just had to go to the left of it. Or the right, depending on which direction you're looking at. Let's go for Quick Attack. So much damage that does. That does a lot of damage for even for a Quick Attack. Then again, it's understandable because ABSOL is level 27 here. Let's go for another Quick Attack. Avoid it. Fun. Real fun. I'm pretty sure that's ABSOL'S Super Lick as well, unless I'm wrong. Oh, knock it out. Oh, okay, that's perfect. Uh-oh, Swords Dance. ABSOL decides to bust out the Swords Dance. That's going to deal a lot of damage to us. All right, Pokeballs. Oh, wait, I have more Pokeballs than I ever thought. Okay. That seems great. I forgot how hard to catch ABSOL was. Oh, that's a definite KO for us. Yeah, once ABSOL gets two Swords Dance up, you gotta be pretty much prepared for when it KOs here. But it doesn't look like it. Yes! It doesn't look like it now! Because we got ABSOL! Alright, there's the beauty himself, ABSOL. Heck yeah. I want to name him Night Fury. Because that's the name of the ABSOL I have in Omega Ruby. So I'm going to bring him back. Let's see. F. U. R. Why? Okay. Night Fury. It's a really cool name for an ABSOL, too. Alright, so we have ABSOL on the team now. I'm gonna go heal him up first, and then Oh, jeez. We need to upgrade our healing items. Last potion. Alright. Let's go check ABSOL out. Shall we? No way! No! No way! Did we not just... Oh my god! Oh my god! No way! We just got... No way did we just catch this ABSOL right here. Oh my god! I am legit freaking out right now. Oh my god! Oh my god! No way! No way! That's twice! That is actually twice I captured a perfect attack. Oh my god, that is actually legit! That is actually legit! Oh my god! It's actually legit! I can't even fathom over that! I can't even fathom! Oh my gosh, that is actually legit! Because my ABSOL in my other game is also anime nature, if I'm correct. Oh my god, I can't believe that. And the fact that we have super luck means we're gonna get a lot of critical. Oh my god, this ABSOL is perfect for our team. Oh my god. Oh my god. I realize I don't have space on my team for Kyogre. Even though I don't want it. I do want to use it. The fact that, oh my god, I just can't. I actually can't right now. Oh, wow, we only have normal attack moves? What? Okay. You want to be like that? Fine. I'll just go straight up with Slash. Flinched again? Oh my god, I hate this so much. Don't ruin the moment for us. There we go. I was expecting more damage from that, so Sword Dance. Perfect. Use that. We get that up, so we do a lot more damage now, and then we'll go for a final slash. Discharge! That's gonna do some damage. Why didn't you use that before? Gosh, I might have to drop using Matang, because I haven't been using Matang a lot. And the fact that it's an event Pokemon. let's go for Bullet Punch. Oh, that didn't do much. I forgot it was an electric type, that's right. Alright then, Zen Headbutt.
Why not?
Not sure if you noticed, but my nose is actually dripping right now. It's disgusting. Alright, Zen Headbutt did more damage than I expected. Alright, one more time. And boom. Dead. Aw, you son of a... Woo! Alright, that main hit trick officially ruined the moment. I'm sorry. It just ruined the moment for all of us. Either way, we still won. Alright, time to revive ABSOL. Restore. And then... Oh, we need to stock up big time. Oh, wow. We actually do need to stock up big time. We're running low on healing items right here. So we have one full heal left. And then... And restore. Oh, we had a hyper potion. Oh, cool. Alright. Seems to be enough. We're running low on super potions. I don't care about you. Let's go battle this person. And then... My main goal right now is to get to Lillicove. That's the main goal of this episode. Alright. Oh, this is a perfect setup. This is a perfect setup for Aerial Ace. Boom! One shot. Here we go. And then off camera, I might have to train up ABSOL'S too. Actually, let's do that now. His Grumpig's a psychic type Pokemon, and then we have a dark type, which is ABSOL'S. Oh, this is perfect. Woo! Alright. Here we go. Swords Day. Oh, Power Gem. Oh. Won't do a lot. Oh, that did a lot of damage. I am. Why Teeter Dance? Why are you getting this confused? Either way, I hope ABSOL'S pulls through. Yep. Wow! One critical hit did that much damage. Oh, and now ABSOL'S gone. Again. Really don't want to do this. I actually really don't want to do this, so, but it looks like I have to. Revive, where are you? There you are. Revive, Night Fury, and then we'll Mega Evolve and take out this Grumpig. That's cute. that's like a mere tickle to us. Alright, Muddy Water. Here we go. Mega! And then my brain just shuts down right there. Fantastic. We're gonna have the time right now. We're nearing like the 27 minute mark. So I gotta hurry this up. Then again, we can always reach Lillicove in the next episode. So, oh well, we're in route 121 right now. 121? There goes that Pokemon. Yay, in the Illuminati of Grass. Alright then. It's a triangle. 3 points to a triangle. Illuminati confirm. Oh. Oh, aren't those guys fast? Jeez, I didn't know Team Aqua was Sonic the Hedgehog. Jesus. Anyway, ignoring that. The hell? Oh, I honestly thought that this Pokeball right here was a youngster. Oh my god. Yay. More battles. Perfect. It's fine. We need all the levels we can get, so. Oh, he has one Pokemon, so that's not bad. Oh, but this is gonna be a problem. Yeah, this is gonna be a problem for us, so I'm gonna switch out for Splash Claw and then go for Earthquake if I remember Swampert having it. Yep, that's what I was expecting, and oh no, he doesn't have Earthquake. Oh. Alright, let's just go for Rock Slide then. Bite, that's only gonna do a little bit of damage. Yep. Rock Slide. And Skidoosh. Okay. One more Rock Slide and this Manectric is gone. Okay, oh no, you're gonna do that again? Really? You're really gonna do that again? You don't wanna test me. You don't wanna test me right now. Don't wanna test me right now. Come on, Swampert, don't flinch. There we go. See? This Swampert listens. Yep, and there goes a Manectric. Boom! Splash Call over 40. Not bad looking stats, too, I have to say. Yes, well played indeed. Can we go down here? Oh, no, we can't. Dang it. Oh, there's a fence up there too, so I can't really go up there. Ah, Well, I'm gonna have to end up the episode here and continue on our journey in the next episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed. So I would like to thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, please slap that like button. It'll be really appreciated to show your support on this channel and for my return to recording videos. And other than that, the recording schedule for Alpha Sapphire is going to remain the same unless you guys want a single episode per video. Like, say, in Pokémon, like, episode 1. Yeah, basically like the first 9 episodes. Or 8, depending. So, comment down below if you want single or double featured episodes in a single video, because I want you guys to interact with me on the comments and stuff, so I can branch out the community. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.